Alright, so we're back in Black Ops 2. Before we go, let me customize my oh, here's the 2025. Alright, I'm gonna use, you know what, I'm gonna use the most reliable assault rifle I ever knew from my life. That's the AK. Oh my god, I have the gold camo. Let's do this. It's going to get live. Let me have the fuel grenade launcher. Hell yeah, extended clip. Yep. And for my secondary, should I have a launcher? You know what? Where are we? We're in Yemen. I am playing as Farid. All right, we're going Taliban style. I got an AK. Let me get an RPG. Let me get a Semtex. And let me get flashback. Can I get two? Yeah, I got a Semtex and grenades. Damn straight. And I'm gonna go with walk past her. Gotta go with fast hand and quick draw. Complete two challenges to suffer with me. Man, fuck those challenges. Taliban style.
Did you do it?
I'm in.
Fucking aces.
You don't understand. Right before I quit Tacitus, I created a Solarium worm, which could decrypt anything. Quantum shit don't crack this easy. Even for me.
Menendez's network.
Crack that pussy. Excuse me.
All the country's getting fucked with a new Cold War. Wait a minute. New York? DC? The Pentagon? Shanghai, Beijing, Hong Kong. Menendez is going to attack America and China, taking out both superpowers at the same time. All those files have the same prefix, 61961. 619. Oh my God, June 19th, that's tomorrow.
Junio 19, Freedom Day. The abolition of slavery.
Son of a bitch. Give me breaks, Admiral. The cyber attack is 6:19 tomorrow.
We have to move on Yemen,
no,
right
no,
away. No, you have to go in there, capture Menendez for interrogation. You contact Farid and the Yemeni militia. We need their help.
Admiral, it's a trap. Menendez has been playing us the whole time. If we move on Yemen, that's exactly what he wants us to do.
You get your team together. You got 2 hours.
It's not a lag. Crazy as a video lag. Achilles veal.
Link established.
I copy, Harper.
Force tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there, when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Hmm? Yes.
Damn, he has an eye.
The Americans are coming. There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I'm one step ahead of him.
Taliban style.
something by the Citadel.
We can't get much air. We've reestablished contact. Hurry, head south to the market. Good luck.
Mount the path on the outskirts.
Get there. We'll regroup when our VTOLs are in the AO. We're only minutes away, Farid. Just keep moving. You have to find Menendez.
Dad! negative!
Damn it, man! He must have slipped through the Yemeni lines!
See the checkpoint because that was just bullshit.
Did you locate Menendez?
Negative!
Man, he must have slipped through the Yemeni lines.
Taliban.
Of course, Menendez. We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Far East, are you still with me? We're hit! We're going down!
Is headed for the Citadel.
Arrange medevac extraction to get Harper back to the Obama.
Salazar, primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Requesting immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Let me go and see what's going on. Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged.
Split up! Take the high ground!
Flood relay systems enacted.
You take the left, I'll take the right!
What the fuck? Dude, what the hell is blowing up in my face every freaking second?
Thank you. is heading for the Citadel. Push all available assets to that grid. Establish blocking positions, cutting off their escape.
And without the drones, we have no support to cover our advance.
We are chopping your containment team to support. It will fast rope in certain link over the bridge.
Understood. Section out. Secure him!
I think he has a grenade in him.
Thank you, David. Let me seek a new world.
Wow. Interesting. Damn, I think either way, Fernandez would have died. Alright. Well, guys, thanks for watching. That's it for today. I'm done. I'll continue more Black Ops 2 later. And remember, support my po ass.